GTV. Today I will be showing you Amperite DFS series of flashers. The AC and DC solid state flashers have an on-off recycling timing function with fixed flash rates from 1 to 1,000 flashes per minute and a duty cycle of 50%. The standard units typically have 30, 45, 60, 75, 90, and 120 flashes per minute with custom rates available. The DFS series is available with either 3 or 12 amperes and an inrush current rating 10 times the steady state value. They also feature zero AC switching with no RFI. All components are solid state circuitry with no moving parts. This gives the unit an indefinite life expectancy when operated within the rated operational parameters. They have an operational temperature range from -10 to 140 degrees Fahrenheit. The DFS series is enclosed in a 2x2x3/4 inch epoxy sealed black plastic case. They have a center hole for mounting. The 12 ampere units must be mounted to a suitable heat sink for proper heat dissipation. Units are available with an input voltage from 12 to 240 volts AC and 12 to 110 volts DC. Amperite's DFS series of flashers, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.